you always play flugelhorn?
No, I didn't always play flugelhorn. I started out on trumpet, naturally. And I always wanted to, always kept something over the bell of the horn, because deep in my mind I always had this sound of something a little more intimate than the blatant sound of the trumpet. So all through the Navy, I used to carry a Navy hat put over with a hole in the middle of it, and I'd hang it over the bell of my horn. And finally, one time when I was with the Selma Company, I had a chance to get together with Keith Ecker, who was technical advisor of brass at the time, and I said, let's bring out the flugelhorn again. Of course, at this particular time, there were a couple of guys who were sort of dabbling around with Shorty Rogers, I think, and Miles Davis. Miles called his fat girl. But for the most part, they were using trumpet mouthpieces on them, you know. And Keith and I got together and said, yeah, we'll construct one. And we sort of put it together in his basement in Elkhart, Indiana. And felt good to be associated with the resurrection of a marvelous instrument. That's, I think, true. It's a great instrument.